Automotive one. 2018 Jeep Renegade. Mild updates to the littlest Jeep. Overview: when Jeep first put one of its most respected historic nameplates, Renegade, on a big-eyed crossover that veritably defines the term Q-tuda, traditionalists nearly took up arms, especially when they learned it would be built in Italy, not the United States. But the boxy little wagon has proven to be right-sized for the times, popular, and loaded with personality. Plus the Trailhawk model, with its standard four-wheel drive system, low range, crawl ratio, under the upgraded interior materials in the 2018 model help class up the Renegade's whimsically designed cabin without diminishing its character. The optional Beats audio system is another boon to the youth market that the Renegade targets with reasonable precision. We also get a kick out of the numerous Easter eggs, motifs associated with Jeeps that designers have hidden around the vehicle ostensibly for owners to discover over time, such as the jerrycan pattern that spans the My Sky roof panels, a relief map of Moab etched into the rubber center console liner, and the Jeep face found in the centers of the head and tail lamp assemblies. What we don't like, however tiny its handling may be, the Renegade is surprisingly heavy. That weight in turn hampers acceleration. The quickest Renegade we've ever tested hit 60 miles per hour in 8.7 seconds, and most have taken more than 9 seconds. The mass also impedes fuel economy, with the Renegade's EPA ratings well below average for the subcompact crossover segment. The heaviest Renegade of all, the off-road-oriented Trailhawk model, turns in longish braking distances, too, in part because of its dirt-capable tires. Drivers may find themselves flooring the gas often, and when the Renegade is equipped with the 2.4-liter engine, the resulting sound is coarse and unpleasant. While the Renegade's design looks cool and convincingly Jeep-like, the upright windshield translates into lots of wind noise, and from the driver's seat the roof pillars around the windshield and rear window appear as thick as tree trunks. Finally, with top trim levels creeping into the mid-$30K range with options, the Renegade can be pricey if you're not careful. Verdict: one of the more charming vehicles in its segment. Dotty skid plates and red tow hooks actually is decent off-road. As before, the Renegade is offered with a choice of a 160-horsepower turbocharged 1.4-liter inline-4 engine, paired to a 6-speed manual transmission, or a naturally aspirated 2.4-liter inline-4 with 180 horsepower that comes only with a 9-speed automatic. The 2.4-liter is an option on Sport, Latitude, and Altitude models but is standard on the Limited and Trailhawk. Four-wheel drive is available with both powertrains for $1,500. The base combo of turbo 4 and manual transmission is pretty good, and we're always happy to find a manual transmission offered, especially here, where its precise shifter throws and character suit this Jeep's personality. The 2.4-liter is decent but not much to brag about. What's new? Some redesigned interior components, including relocated select terrain controls and USB ports that free up a bit more front row storage space in the 2018 Renegade. Frankly, though, only owners of a 2017 Renegade might notice the difference. A backup camera now comes standard on all versions. Also freshened for 2018 are the infotainment systems. The base Sport model employs a 5.0-inch touchscreen with voice control and Bluetooth connectivity, and Sport buyers can upgrade to a 7.0-inch touchscreen system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto that comes standard on the Renegade Latitude, Limited, and Trailhawk trim levels. In addition, Jeep's 8.4-inch U-Connect infotainment system with navigation is optionally available on all but the base Sport, as is a dual-pane glass power sunroof, which is new for 2018. Speaking of trick roofs, the Renegade's nifty My Sky roof system, consisting of two removable panels, now can be ordered on all models. Some new colors, interior fabrics, and trim treatments round out the updates for 2018. What we like: with a profile this boxy, you know cargo space will be impressive, and the Renegade measures out as one of the roomiest in its segment. But what the Renegade's looks don't tell you is that the steering is responsive and the ride is quite good for something this small. The optional My Sky roof's removable panels over the front and rear seats would be cool enough even without the front panel being able to power back on tracks like a traditional sunroof, but it does that, too. The upgraded interior materials in the 2018 model help class up the Renegade's whimsically designed cabin without diminishing its character. The optional Beats audio system is another boon to the youth market that the Renegade targets with reasonable precision. We also get a kick out of the numerous Easter eggs, motifs associated with Jeeps that designers have hidden around the vehicle ostensibly for owners to discover over time, such as the jerrycan pattern that spans the My Sky roof panels, a relief map of Moab etched into the rubber center console liner, and the Jeep face found in the centers of the head and tail lamp assemblies. What we don't like, however tight its handling may be, the Renegade is surprisingly heavy. That weight in turn hampers acceleration. The quickest Renegade we've ever tested hit 60 miles per hour in 8.7 seconds, and most have taken more than 9 seconds. The mass also impedes fuel economy, with the Renegade's EPA ratings well below average for the subcompact crossover segment. The heaviest Renegade of all, the off-road-oriented Trailhawk model, turns in longish braking distances, too, in part because of its dirt-capable tires. Drivers may find themselves flooring the gas often, and when the Renegade is equipped with the 2.4-liter engine, the resulting sound is coarse and unpleasant. While the Renegade's design looks cool and convincingly Jeep-like, the upright windshield translates into lots of wind noise, and from the driver's seat the roof pillars around the windshield and rear window appear as thick as tree trunks. Finally, with top trim levels creeping into the mid-$30K range with options, the Renegade can be pricey if you're not careful. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe this channel.